All right, here we go. It's our last big box break until the next one. This is break five. This is number 4 of 25. Let's see what happens. Got a Jim Plunkett, Super Bowl 15 MVP inscribed. Signed little mini mask, mini goalie mask. That's cool. Hall of Fame 03 inscribed. That's different. Paul Pierce signed jersey. Oh, the pitching rubber. That makes sense. It's a Nolan Ryan pitching rubber. It's got the Mets on it. 5,714 Ks, 324 wins, Hall of Fame 99, 7 no-hitters. That's a pretty cool piece. Look at that. There you go. Pretty heavy. One, two, three, four. So this is the fifth item. Is it? I'll show it real quick. Unless I'm missing the name sticker somewhere. Ah, Austin Roman?
Romine?
Austin Romine. This sticker was on the inside here. Garrett Cole signed helmet. Oh, come on. There we go. Right, Garrett. Yeah, Garrett Cole. Doesn't work. Four does, though. One, two, three, four. Five times. One, two, three, four. Five times. Pierce jersey to Vince H. The Austin hats to Vince H. The Nolan Ryan pitching rubber to Don P. The Plunkett jersey to Sarah D. And the Grand Fear match to Vince H. And then the helmets will be going to... Four times. One, two, three. The winner is Vince H. Playing your odds there. There you go. That's that. We'll be around. We've got a personal break or two maybe coming up. We'll be back soon. Thanks.